Hi guys, how's it going? Jay the Highland Gamer here, back with part 17 now of the Resident Evil 7 walkthrough. So we just watched the videotape with the creepy girl and what she done with her mum. And now she's evaded us. And now we're trying to find her again. But the lift is broken in the last part. It was not for working and it's still broken. So moving on up the ladders. Oh no, and down here I guess we've got to go. Oh Jesus.
Maybe it still works.
Change camera. Don't see anyone there. That's where we just came up.
Ethan.
Oh, Ethan looks toast.
I hope I make it in time. Okay, bottom level.
Oh no. Ah, Jesus Christ! Oh!
Fucking hallucinations.
Jesus.
Where is she?
Oh, this game really does get the jumps on you. Oh, so we're making it back down to the second floor. S2, which is basically the ground floor. Jump down. And we can't seem to get through it. If we make it back this way, we can go to the stairs. Maybe make our way down. Back down the stairwell. Let's see. Third floor. There we go. So many noises going on. I'm just watching these corners. Right, here we go. Just checking if the coast is clear, which way we're going. Let's see, we want to go this way. Straight in here. Back out.
Good lord. Oh, it's a good, but I left it wearing a part of brick covering.
So now we have the lug wrench, a four-way lug wrench useful for removing nuts. So that means we can get to the bottom of the lift. Oh, and that's a big gun there. But we don't have the pick lock to open it up. Nothing else of use in here. So onwards we go. Now we'll be able to use the wrench to open up the hatch to get us down to the bottom floor. Can't get in there. Try in here. Oh, Jesus! Another one of these things. Shoot the legs. Shut the door so no one else comes in. Right, some chemical fluid. Some more gunpowder. Onwards we go. Ah, so this is now open. So that was the door that was previously locked. So now we're in unknown territory. We're going where we've not been before. Oh no, and it's dark. Oh, it's so dark. Oh man. Oh, it's so dark. Got ourselves some remote bombs. Side down, and let's see, we have the lockpick. Right, now it's just a matter of should we go back up for the gun. We'll try go onwards without it. Could be the wrong decision, but we're just going to go with it. Is that all that was up there? Yeah, that's all that was up here, so we can jump back down. Onwards we go. Aha, so this door is now clear. Take some of that, some herbs. It won't open. Right, so we have ourselves a puzzle. That one's straight. That mean the green must be at the bottom. Right. And the purple must be at the bottom as well. Maybe not. Maybe you've just got to match them up. Clearly not it. Right, There we go, so all you've got to do is match them up. And we've now got our corrosive. And we can now open the next doors. See anything in here? Gunpowder, lovely, thank you. Have some of that. So we're now getting the final room. It's locked. We can use the corrosive oils and make our way in. Remote bomb, captain's cabin locker key. That's what we need for the assault rifle. Or for the shotgun, or for whatever it is. The main weapon that is upstairs. Make our way in here. Okay, back we go. We'll make our way back up to the cabin where the captain keeps his gun. So that means heading all the way back up to the top floor. God, it's a long way up. Let's just double check. Going the right way. Let's see, we're at the top. Captain's cabin. Oh man, just keep running. Oh, and the noise that thing makes as it's chasing you. Oh, oh Jesus! Oh man. Hate those things. Oh, right, so we're into the cabin. And we can now get the assault rifle. The P-19 machine gun. Machine gun. Give ourselves a little bit of health before we head out. Take on this guy. And he is down! Okay, we now have the submachine gun. There's nothing else up here for us. Make our way back down. Go to the bottom level and save Ethan. Still have some corrosive stuff on us, so we can make it to this room here. And maybe we've got some goodies in here. Can't enter that room. Jeez, it's just the wind. I thought that was one of the crawlers. It's the wind. Jeez. Some size of a ship. Ah, Aha. Some chemicals. See if there's anything in the drawers. Nothing in there. Oh, man. One of the big guys in. Watch the vomit. Aim for, again, the limbs. This is a weak point. And he is down. Right, what is this? Power cable. Aha, that's what we need for the lift. So now we have the power cable. God, this place gets creepier and creepier again. Can't we get out that side? So we'll need to make our way back, but at least we've got the power cable now for the lift. Nothing else that we can take in here. Right, backwards we go. God, you don't have to run slow in this game. It's like a slow jog. No Usain Bolt in this game, that's for sure. We can use the pick lock to open this. And we have ourselves an antique coin. Not really needing those anymore. The antique coins. Right, so we're down bottom floor, which is there. We can now put in the cable, and then we're needing a fuse. So that's the only thing we're needing, is a fuse. We'll make our way down. Fuse, I'm sure, we'll get on the first floor. It has to be. We've cleared all the other floors out. And let's see. Yeah, I'll be in that room. Straight ahead to the right. Take out this guy quick. Come on. And we get... Oh, right, okay. Got ourselves another bottle. Yes! Now we can carry more items. It's a good sign. Means we're going to be stocking up on these bombs. And more ammo, hopefully. Let's see, nothing else here. I was really hoping the fuse would be here. Just some herbs. Machine gun ammo. No fuse. Can't open that. At least we are stocked up on the gun. Let's see. Making our way to that maintenance room. Okay, now we just need that fuse, so... If I remember correctly, it was round here. Fantastic. Now back to the elevator. Let's see. Round here. Back to the elevator. Come on, where are you? climb back up. Come on, quickly. Back up we get. And now we can put in the fuse. Like so. And it's back to the working order. Right, so let's see. Second floor. We are wanting to go. I want to go down a level. So we'll go down to S2. We are wanting to go down to S3. Because that is the final area that we've not yet been to.
He's waiting.
Oh no. It's that freaky, creepy voice again. God, we've got these things up above us. Oh! Oh, and down next to us. Run up. Let's see, can we give us some, hand ammo. Some more bombs. So we're obviously going to be blowing this thing up. Again, guys, shoot at the limbs, like I says, and you will get them down like that. Nice and easy. More bombs. I can sense another boss battle coming because we are stocking up big time. Bomb, some more ammo. Yep, it's all adding up to one boss fight. Get the limbs. Reloading. There we go. Oh, we've got ourselves a bloater. Let's get out the big guns. Is he down? Yes! Okay, moving on. Things are starting to heat up. Things are starting to heat up, baby! Let's see what goodies we've got in here. Another antique coin. Not came across any more of those dispensers that we can put the antique coins into. Oh god, there she's there.
I need to do something.
That's poor Alan there. Poor Alan.
Ethan.
Oh, Ethan, it's Ethan. Poor Ethan. Forgot Alan's gone. He's a goner.
Ethan. Ethan.
Oh my god.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. Can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her, you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
All right, so these guys are actually good. They weren't mad, they weren't crazy. They were possessed.
Stay away from him.
By Evelyn. So she had control of the family, and that's why they were nuts and chasing after you and trying to kill you. All because of Evelyn.
Remember?
I can see it being us fighting Evelyn at the end here. Ah, so we're playing as Ethan again. And Mia is to the rescue.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What?
Wait, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Saving your life.
Oh, it's behind her. Evelyn's behind you. She's behind you.
For much longer. Now go kill him, bitch.
No. Mia! No!
Oh, man. So it looks like Mia has sacrificed herself for Ethan.
Bitch.
And now we have nothing. No guns to take her down. Oh god, we're outside now. Finally. Fresh air. Nice fresh air. Can I beat a bit of fresh air? Gonna have to go through the swamp here. Got ourselves a helicopter ahead. Looks like we're following the swamp. Got ourselves a little shack in front of us here. Oh, we're going to have to swim our way under. Oh, I'm just waiting for a jump. Right, help me get up the ladders. Help me get. Come on, Ethan. Let's go, buddy. Salt mine. Okay, so we're in a salt mine. At the tail of a helicopter.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
Aha, there we go. We can finally use the coins.
Search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
So that means there must be a box. Yes.
However, we did find several encrypted messages.
You've taken Mia's things.
To an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great.
Let's take some of this.
I'm gonna go have a look. Roger that.
Stock ourselves up.
Those coordinates. If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Flame rounds, shotgun shells, MP, handgun, machine gun ammo, first aid, machine gun again. We're stocking ourselves right up. Remote bomb. So I'm thinking we maybe should take the remote bomb because we've been stocking up for ages on the bomb, so I'm guessing they must have a use at the end. Evelyn tissue samples. Shotgun shells. We don't have any ammo on the flamethrower, so we can't use that. Save the game. Well guys, that's us all stocked up and ready for the last part. Thanks again for watching, and as always, stay tuned and stay sexy.